Hello and welcome to this video about Extended Color Basic for the TRS-80 Color Computer 3, or as it's affectionately known, COCO. It's a cute little computer, a home computer from the 80s. The basic's largely written by Microsoft, but MicroWare had some involvement in the COCO 3 version. So a program that a lot of people start off with is the Hello World program. Okay, so the first thing here is a line number. They're in increments of 10 usually. The print is a keyword. Hello World, the words to be printed onto the screen. The quotation marks are delimiters, so when we run it, it'll print Hello World onto the screen. But if we wanted to change that, we could type in 10 print and run that, and it'll do by world instead. To see the program listing, you type in list and press enter or return, and it puts the program under the screen. To erase the program and start from scratch, type in new and then list, and there won't be anything there. So okay, so to analyze this program here, this example, it starts at line 10 and prompts them for a string. Enter words is the prompt, X is the string. And the dollar sign at the end of a variable in BASIC means that it is a combination of letters or a string. So 20, there's a loop set up here, and it gets the leftmost characters and prints them onto the screen in a loop. So run, so it's printed monkey magic onto the screen in a triangle through the loop. Just a text example, that's all that was. So new, in this example, the first couple of lines prepare the screen for graphics. It then goes into a loop which loops circles onto the screen with various radiuses, or radii, or however you say it, and then it waits for a key to be pressed. So what will happen is there'll be concentric circles in a graphics screen. And there they are. So I think there's about 9 of them there. Pretty pixelated, but anyway. Okay, so this is a very simple music sequencer. All it does is gets a string from the user with notes expressed in the string, and then it plays them using the extended color computer basic. So, run. And I'm not sure whether you'll be able to hear this or not, but I'll try to put in something that's roughly music or, you know. Just to show that it's variable and to play some other music. Okay. So, okay, with this program, at the top here, it prepares a screen. I think there might be an error on line 35. It draws lines randomly, and then there's a loop which goes to 50, and that sort of slows the program down. But if they press a key, then it ends. See, the quotation marks here means that nothing has been pressed. So if I run it, it probably won't run straight away because I think I made a mistake. Yeah, in line 35, I think that fixes it. So it's drawing random point lines going from a random points to point. So it's drawing this graphics, and the reason it's going so slowly is because there was a loop in there that was designed to slow it down so that it would be visible to a human. Might just quickly run it again, and it does something completely different, except the same sort of theme. Okay, so I hope you enjoyed this video, and thanks for watching. Bye.